You know, the great thing about coffee is that every single pour is a work of art, and in art, details matter. I'm Anuj Kapur. I'm the Chief Strategy Officer. I just love the fact that the single pour is effectively a case study in disruption. What we do has to respect our past. It has to reflect what our present is, but more importantly, it has to inspire us towards a better future. We help move the company to a better spot and to be in a position to serve our customers more effectively and do things that are exciting for our employees. You know, there's a joke in the strategy function, which is there's only two rules in strategy. Rule number one, don't tell the world everything you know. And there is no rule number two, because the rule number two is what you don't want to tell the world. You know, in some ways, I'm always searching for the next joke. So there's always a level of processing that's going on to try to understand the situation. I don't know what a chief strategy officer is supposed to be like, but if you find someone that I should be emulating more, let me know. I mean, the great thing about this role is that there is no template for what it should be or what it should not be. So every cup of coffee is a work of art. Every hand pour creates a visual that is very different. And in art, details matter. And that's what I tell our team, which is the work we do, the difference between good and bad is the details that we put into it.